Alright. What I gotta do here? What do I gotta do? This is a problem with taking a break between games. Yeah, give me a hint. Right, okay. I went to the desert tower, but I didn't, finish up what I was supposed to do there. Let's check out Main Street, because I haven't been able to explore it much. Ready. Oh, my right trigger's busted. So right trigger also activates Pike Ball. Cool. Good to know. I was wondering why I was randomly activating. Can I just drop into the water here? I'm actually kind of curious what these freaking starfish do. Oh. Okay, can I use them as projectiles? Hi, person. You lost? What are you doing in here? Hey, girl. I'm the Adventure Man. You an adventurer like me? You like games?
I got a game. Here it goes.
Okay, guess what? Monkey butt. Now that was lame. Listen, since you made it all the way here, I tell you what. I'm giving you this Vorpal Blade. I swiped it from the Azure Knight a while back. Okay. That blade is wicked Vorpal. I even dunked it in baby monkey tears to make it even more Vorpal. So Vorpal it hurts. What an adventure that was for you, probably. Okay. You have fun, buddy. They don't hurt things for me. What's that? I gained the power of seduction and immediately planned on using it for evil. Oh, jeez. I got through there and completely untouched. That's cool. Okay, that's mean. I guess the secret on our main stream was the Vorpal Blade. Okay. I don't even know what to do with that. Secret room! Okay, so we can't go back down. Okay, that's how you get out. Oh, okay. Yeah. Ha! Oh shit. Spider dance. Okay, so like double jump?
Yeah.
No attack. Shit, I'm sinking, I'm sinking. Oh shit, I need to focus on one thing at a time. Okay, stone heads. I gotta break the stone heads. Dumb idiot. That explains a lot. Maybe I should have talked to him, like, again, as soon as I got the stomp power. How do I get that one? Hmm. Huh. Oh, is he gonna just teleport me? Yep, straight back down to him. Those remains for me? That's what you deliver? Nice. Sniff. Achoo! He got sick. Sorry about that, got you sick. Might wanna get that checked out by a doctor. Thanks. I like how sometimes Shantae just sounds so over it. I'm just sick of transforming, please.
Transform!
Completely out of leeches. Oh, hello, and what's the reason for seeing me? Are you allergic to any medication? Do you have history? You don't look so good. You wanna get that checked out?
Yeah.
You game sick. Oh, you're not feeling your usual self? How long has this been going on? I think I have just a thing. Okay, you're gonna get... You're gonna feel a tiny poke, like a viper digging its fangs deep into your throat. Get it, man. You're already cured, just like that. I bet you didn't even see or feel it. Here. Lollipop. That is for being a good patient. Come back and see me in 6 months for that physical exam. No snacks the night before, not even water. You can find your way out by going through that door. You're welcome to visit my practice anytime. With enough practice, I might even get good. Medical humor. Jesus. Okay, so what do I do with this lollipop? I mean, I feel like a kid wants it, right? Kid want a lollipop? Oh, there was that place in Mermaid Falls. I should probably heal up. Oh yeah, the rat. The mouse power. Here it is. Ah, oh my gosh. A wizard, right? Well, don't worry. I'm a good wizard. You got any candy? I'm a sucker for candy. In fact, I'd raise a town to the ground just to get my hands on some sugary sweet. Ignore that. Inside voice. Take you some candy. Wait a tick. I thought you didn't have any candy. Now you do? I gave lollipop. Wow, I mean, wow. Candy out of nowhere. You, my friend, are a real wizard. Here, for you. Light shard. Okay. That's a light shard made out of crystal. Wizard's gotta have a crystal, right? Am I right? Answer me! Eh, just kidding. We're good. You enjoy that. Alright, dude. Just keep living your best life. Don't kill me, please. How do I get into here? Ah, here it is. That's the wizard. Transform! Thank you. starting point of this is. It's almost, it's perfect. Exactly what I meant to do. Alright, cool. boy. That's right, there was an area in fucking... Was it here, or Mermaid Falls itself, where I had to have the spider power to get one? I think it's here. I was kind of all over Mermaid Falls outside just now. Thank you. Okay. Found a light shard. That's for me, right? Who else would it be for? It attaches right next to the dark shard, right up here. Wonderful. There's only one piece left, Uncle. Yep. We're almost at the end. Oh gosh, speaking of which, I need a split. After all, gotta enjoy life while we still can, coming from the zombie. Ronnie, why do you keep saying that? Huh? Oh, haven't you heard about the end of the world? The Hypno Baron is summoning a creature of unspeakable horror. I want to squeeze in as much fun as possible before the beast begins its world-ending rampage. Say what? Actually, I could use a lift. I'm gonna ask Featherhead for a ride to Hypno Baron's castle. Maybe I can get a front row seat. Here's a map if you want to come. Fucking what? Hey. See ya. There's no way I can stand by and let the human Hypno Bear out and summon some giant beast just one more time, Uncle, then I promise to help you finish your machine. So many distractions today, just promise you'll be careful. Well, Uncle. Better go visit Sky and see what this Hypno Bear business is all about. If the world ends, I'm taking tomorrow off. Dancing's usually a great way to stay in shape, but your elephant dance, man, yeah. Okay. Let me guess, you want a ride to Hypno Baron's castle? How'd you know? That fair-weather friend of yours just tried to bum a ride. Oh, she'll lead you straight into trouble. I have to stop the Hypno Baron. Typical, don't say I didn't warn you. You ready to lift off? Yeah. Rounded Tops, wait up! That lousy sky, no good bird brain, made me walk all the way here. I just changed legs last week! Don't be mad, I'm sure you'll find, new, even better legs. You know, tell me about this moss that Hypno Baron's conjuring. Oh, the creature of unspeakable horror? I heard my brother's talking about it. I guess the Hypno Baron came to them for advice. He said he needed a creature evil enough to rip open the fabric of space-time and wash away humankind in a sea of eternal woe. Or something along those lines. My brothers told him to summon the horror, how to summon the horror. In exchange, we got a whole sack of Second Land Select Dark Almond Roast. You guys doomed humanity for a bag of coffee? Well, it was before 9 a.m., so... Alright, I'm gonna find a way into the Hypno Baron's summoning chamber and stop this plan before it happens. Leo, I'll watch the fireworks from here. Hello? Anyone home? It's creepy here. Oh, stuff just mysteriously falls on your head here. Didn't I see these guys in the desert temple? This place is gonna be confusing. Oh, Jesus! That thing has some health! Slime girls, am I right? Always more to them. What? Yeah. 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 When are we going? When are we going? Yeah, sure. I can wait. Is it raining right now? This place needs a poster. Like an awesome poster. Abner? Eh? Oh, it's the brain on legs. You got something for me? Coffee? Brains? Coffee with brains in it? Not really. Then get lost. You're a butt. So, why do you want a poster? Me and Poe are gonna take over this old castle, but I'm concerned about this wall right here. It's screaming for a poster. Some totally awesome blacklight poster. Alright, dude. Keep living your best life. Yeah, I can picture it right there on that wall, a sweet and sassy poster. Alright. When do you have to actually be at work? When do you have to actually be at work? Oh, then why are we leaving at 7:45? I'll be fine. Eight, 8:15. if I just fly across? Clark, it's you. No matter. My incantation is already complete. Your chanting days are over, though. I thought I did it. Gasp. Tremble in fear as you witness the end of the world. Your world. Shantae got that line for me. Behold! The creature of unspeakable horror! Yo!
Baron.
Jackie, I reached 5th boss status. That's one step away from top billing. I'd be surprised if they didn't name a game after me. Shantae versus the important Squid Baron, they'd call it. No, Squid Baron's Quest starring Shantae. In fact, just make it a Squid Baron game. I'll even let you get in as cheap DLC if you ask nicely. You'd be a color palette swap. 99 cents sounds about right. You're out of your mind, Squid Baron. First of all, the titles always have a colon, or an and the in the name. Second, a Squid Baron spinoff game would only appeal to a subset of the same audience, so it's gonna sell like buns. How embarrassing. And third, swapping my color palette for yours would make you red and purple, which you already are. How dare you? Let's do this all crazy style. Cue the funky boss track, come at me. Squid Baron, creature of unspeakable horror. How am I supposed to avoid that attack? That didn't help. It looks so funny blowing up. Dual Barons, dastardly duo. Squid, I think you're just his punching bag. He's literally just lowering you into my attack zones. Should I be singling one out? Wow, Techno Baron went down real fast. Okay, always take down Squid Baron first. Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell, dude? Fucking hell, dude. That was much faster. Oh my gosh, I think I blew him up for good. I hope you're happy now, Hypno Baron. He might have been a big jerk face, but deep down, he just wanted to be loved. Oh, he will be. You see, I summoned here to option his merchandising rights. Say what? Squid Baron hats and mugs and t-shirts, crew necks and raglans. But whatever happened to ripping open the fabric of space-time and washing away humankind in a sea of eternal woe? Who told you that? No, it's gracing the fabric of leisure time and blowing away humankind in a sea of heavy weave 100% cotton comfort. Oh. Squid Baron merch will fund evil for all eternity. Me. I'm going home to take a very long, very hot bath. Shantae versus the important Squid Baron in select buns. Daughter of the Genies, welcome to the Genie Realm. Alright, more light. Huh, hey game, you know I could just get up there with my spider, right? Oh, is it just straight up not allowing? Yeah, okay. That's a good way to make sure I absolutely get this power up. Man, wouldn't it suck if you just somehow fucked yourself out of that power up by just spidering your way up there? Yeah, let me just skip this chest that I can never get again. Congratulations, you've thwarted evil 5 times in a single day. That's gotta be a new personal best. Being the genie that's only half here sure isn't easy. Oh, I know what you meant. And thanks. But now I really owe it to Uncle to get that final component. So what is it anyway, Uncle? According to this, oh dear. The blueprint shows a hand crank system, but that's no good. Here's where your old uncle gets his chance to shine. Brown. That's right, we're going to improvise. Why turn the wheel at all when we can rig up a hamster wheel to do the work for us? I don't know, that sounds like bad news for some hamster. Hey, I know. A regular hamster will get tired and need to rest, right? But a zombie hamster will happily run all day long. Brilliant, it's settled then. The zombie hamster will be our perpetual energy source. And I'll forge the hamster wheel out of iron and reduce the heat on his little monster toes. We're seriously going with this plan. Okay, Roddy Tops, this sounds like your department. Where can I find a zombie hamster? Dunno. How about I just get a regular old one and bite it? I think that's how Poe got his. Your brother already has a zombie hamster. Why didn't you say so in the first place? What about the iron slab? For that you'll need to ask around town. Got it. One zombie hamster and one iron slab coming right up. Iron's pretty common. I'm sure someone here in town knows where to find some. My brother Poe has a zombie hamster you can borrow. He's at Hypno Baron's castle. Of course he is. When you got both the zombie hamster and the iron slab, bring him here. Jesus fucking Christ, you guys. Legends tell of a relic which allowed harpies to fire shots through the air. Those cute zombie brothers were spotted over by the castle. Alright. That's a sentence that didn't need to be said. A pink blob-like woman came looking for you. She's hanging out around here somewhere. I just saw the Azure Knight over at the item shop. Okay. What's he doing there? Movie trivia! Have you seen the animated classic The Little Bog Sahagin? It's the classic tale of a fish girl who dreams of marrying an iron slab. Fun fact, it's a true story. The fish girl's underwater cave really exists somewhere beneath the desert oasis. If you blast open the passageway, you could see the object of her affection. Alright. Welcome to my shop. Well, I got $600 redos, huh? Oh wow, I maxed out the attack stuff already. Flamethrower, I guess. Super Pike Ball? Scimitar? Oh, we're saving up for Scimitar. I am the Azure Knight! You! Were you sent forth by the Crimson Knight to retrieve his regal headwear? I would not yield it to a knave such as yon. Howevermstance, I would be inclined to bequeath it to you. Shalt thine providest me with a fine vorpal blade doused in the tears of a saddened newborn orangutan. I happen to have that. Thou might procure said blade by descending to the ocean depths, into the putrid sewers, and to the place where the adventure man will challenge you. If thou art successful in surmounting his cerebral tournament of trickery and deception, and deliver unto me the vorpal blade before the setting sun touches the vast ocean, the regal headwear shall be thine. I see that thou hast procured the vorpal blade. Yay, vorpal blade. You're both noble and brave, and so I bestow upon thine thou head thy regal headwear as promised. You got a foxy grandma head. Wearest it upon a thine head henceforth. I'm starting to think this is a phony accent. Perchance we shall meet again, my lady of Tressis Lavender. Alright. You have fun there. Long ago, mermaids could blast powerful bubbles by waving their tails. These days, only elderly sea creatures know the technique. The adventure man was sucked into a sewer pipe beneath Main Street. Yeah, already met him. I hear there's a secret at the top of the factory, but you need a way to hover up there. Oh, hey, Honey Melon. Just me, Grandma Blobfish, same as before. My grandkids are off watching movie picture shows. Do you think my hat looks too old-fashioned? Grandkids said I need to find a new hat. I don't know, something more modern is called for, I suppose. Can you help me out again? Find me a hat that looks nice. I'll wait right here, same as before. Found me a new hat? Yes. Please take it. Oh dear. Is this what folks are wearing these days? Okay, if you think I should put it on, then here goes. Foxy Grandma. Oh, sweet mama, I look hotter than a fricasseed tube worm. Foxy grandma, worst to live by. This has given this old gal thoughts of springtime, if you know what I'm getting at. Herf, herf, herf. In fact, I think I feel a romantic song coming on. Now, I hope this ain't too hot and steamy for general audiences. Here goes. Burf. Yeah, mermaid bubble. Oh dear, now that didn't go to plan. That mermaid bubble must have been stuck somewhere deep down inside along with my feelings. Well, you can keep it. Alright. If you were a mermaid, you could use that thingamajig to shoot bubbles out from your gab and destroy big undersea rocks. Uh-huh. Hey, surprise. I'm a mermaid, bitch. Alright. Didn't I meet you as a mermaid? Alright, nothing new from you. Let's go. You're the most sane person I know, Sky. I feel like there's a lot of stuff I don't know here. I could just fly. Thank you. Alright, that was close. So I could have got that the first time I rolled through here. Don't mind me! pretty sure I need a different power. Yeah.